Hello guys, this is Norcast, and I'm playing some more Binding of Isaac Rebirth. So last time we played with Isaac, I believe. Yeah, that looks alright. And this time I want to do a challenge. So let's do one. Which one should we take? Waka Waka. It sounds weird. Oh, I have the tier item. I don't know what it's called. And magnets, I think, the draw things towards. Oh, already taking damage. Oh, this one spawners. A spawner that spawns spawners. What's gonna be the next? A spawner that spawns spawners that spawns spawners. Okay. Get out of my way. I'm gonna take you down. You'll never catch me alive. Okay, yeah, let's go in here. Oh. Of course, there are gonna be terrible enemies and not a good item. At least drop something good, a bomb. Will that be nothing but worth one heart? Probably not. It's early on, so it won't matter that much, I hope. Because I don't think I take that much damage on these early floors. I hope at least I won't take that much damage on these early floors. I don't believe there's any item rooms on this challenge, so I'm not gonna bother going back. Nothing good I can get. Well, I'll do the boss first and see if I get something good. Oh! I'm getting a boss I don't like that much. Oh! Well! Let's just restart the challenge, cause I just died very quickly, and I really suck at this challenge. Well, I've gotten two items that I'm not the biggest fan of, especially the magnet thing. Just helps enemies kill you. It doesn't help you. It just helps them. Okay, I need to be more careful. Don't try to rush things. Okay, I'll go in here. I have a bomb. Oh, it actually didn't give me a soul heart. Pills. Range down. Full health. Range down. Well, my range isn't that bad. It's good enough. I think these tears are trying to kill me. Not actually save my life at all. Stay out of my way, stupid spiders. Just get out of the way. Yeah, good boy. A key. Pin. Whoa. Shit. This is a terrible item to fight Pin with. Someone explain to me the fuck is going on here. Oh, shit. This is maybe the weirdest battle I've ever had against a boss. Okay, at least we didn't die on the first floor again. That was scary. Got one devil room. Something like brimstone would be good. That would like neutralize everything I have and make this like a from scratch run with a good item that could carry me. So yeah, I have no idea how I'm not gonna take damage. Okay, just die, spider. Nice and easy. There we go. Killing spiders like a boss. Okay. Whoop. Whoop. I believe this is cellar, yeah. Cellar, that's why I'm getting all these spiders. Why you gotta be so mean, cellar? Cellar. Oh. Be careful. Careful. Got. Yeah. 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 Oh. Okay, now I'm gonna go into the curse room. Hope for a damage drop or something that neutralizes my items so I actually have a chance of winning this. Nope. Please help both me. Nope, a terrible curse room. Why don't curse room like being good sometimes? They should try it. Usually they should try it, because then maybe they would feel better about their lives. Die. Stupid spider. Gonna be good getting to the next floor when there's gonna be no more fucking spiders in the way. Okay. Get dead. Come on, Jen. Just get dead already. I believe someone just came home. And I don't like that. Oh shit. No. Just keep backing up. You got this. You're good at this game, right? Yeah. You're good at this game. You're the best at this game. Yeah. Why won't... Okay, he's dead. Where you at? Okay, there's no more good stuff. Okay, he will just keep getting drawn to the bullets. They look like bullets. Look more like bullets than tears now. Okay, just... Okay, of course I would take damage and ruin my little chance I actually had of getting the Devil Room left. I still have a chance, but most likely I'm not gonna get... Yep. Health up. Sure, why not? Good enough. Yeah. Catacombs. And I really hate the challenge. Why? Just why? That's the question that I'm asking. Nope. Okay, just fuck off. Fuck off. We dead. This is why sometimes I hate doing challenges, because they can be impossible if you don't get something like OP in the Devil Room that you hopefully get. By not failing completely at the game. And get on my way. I'm with half hard. I'm half hard. This is not good. This is not good. I'm gonna die. Why do I not have any bombs? Oh, Jesus. Why? Just why? Give me more spiders. Okay, he's dead. Okay, sorry about that. I'm back. I'll make it out. Or I may be too lazy. And I'm dead. Well, yeah. Yeah. I died again. I don't like that challenge. Let's just do another challenge. And yeah. I've played the challenge already once, and I actually don't mind the challenge at all. Because Lemmy's app isn't actually a bad item anymore. It's a decent item, if you would call it that. Dingle. Keep going into the lemon. Or the piss. Or whatever it is. Yeah. Yeah, of course I meet him. Oh. There you go. An easier challenge. I just got like the worst boss. Magic Mush. You don't really need to use your spacebar item even. Because you like get a basic run without item mirrors. And I believe it only takes you to the Mon's foot fight. Okay. This is way too easy. Hopefully you're gonna get a good item in Del Room. This will be like a carry run. Easy run. Flies. My lemon mess up doesn't work on flies. Probably why they gave you tears, so you wouldn't get stuck in the room. Okay, blow the tin rock up. Okay, fine. No soul hatch. Okay. Who's my boss? Monstro. Monstro is so easy to kill with lemon mess up. Such easy. Way too easy. Come on. More damage. Okay, this is just an OP run, even if it wasn't a challenge run. This is probably good enough run with the nail to kind of just beat. I'm not gonna use it yet. Don't have to. I'll use it at the boss, so I actually have the extra damage. My person is getting really, really huge. Oh, just dodge. Oh, of course, take damage. Okay, if I get down to half a heart, I'm gonna use it, because I don't want to die again, especially on a good run. I'm trying to speedrun this a little bit, so I can actually get somewhere in this episode and not have a too long episode. Okay, let me just blow myself out. Surprise, I didn't take damage there. There's so many huge rooms, and I like them, but they can take a bit of time if you're impatient. Impatient? Did I say that right? Why not? Yeah. Spiders. Wall spiders. They're early on can be easy, but when they get the brimstone shot, it can get really difficult. Okay, I was hoping for Donut machine, because I want to Donut a lot of stuff. Okay, the boss. Mega Ma. I believe it was this. Not Mega Man, that I believe I actually said. Okay. Let's keep on. Okay. Keep on just firing. Okay, I actually got hit by that. And I got hit again. Okay, what's this? Damage plus range. I believe that's my third boss item that's been a damage up. Seriously, is that the only thing boss rooms give you now? Damage up. I'm not mad at it, but I sure am really happy. I'm just confused why it doesn't give me like this when I'm playing a run that's actually difficult. Come on, get hit. There we go. And I got a full recharge again. And I keep getting hit. Okay, what's in here? Okay. Guppy. Empress, the moon. Let's keep the Empress. And the nail. Yeah, sounds good. Yeah, if we get Guppy this run too, it will be like the most OP challenge run ever. Yeah, I would like that. Get an easy run for once. Just relax with an easy run. Would always be good. Get out of my way, Mr. Enemies. There we go. Oh, yeah, this is the easy ones of them. The easiest ones, at least. Someone that shoots triple shots like this ones aren't that difficult either. can be difficult in some kind of rooms, but only the brimstone ones are really the difficult ones. Come on, boss room. Oh, my time is actually really, really quick. It's gonna be good with short episodes that actually for once. I actually failed twice. Mega fatty. I don't know if it does actually give me more damage, but it looks like it did. This guy's a really tanky one, so I want to do all the damage I can on him. Cause he can be annoying if you don't have damage. As you can see with my enormous red tears, they actually do a lot. And no kind of room that I don't for some reason remember name of. Devil room. Yes, that's it. Okay, the depths. I'm just gonna take down the easy rooms. Oh, just dodge. Dodge, and there we go, key. And yeah, it is just an easy thing that I may die of because I'm too reckless and impatient. And I want to finish this because someone's home. Because then I don't really like recording. Because they may sometimes just walk in and be annoyed. Pulling up, yes, so watch. I love those fires. They always help me out. They usually give me, like, if there's two, they usually give me one soul arch. That's why I like the curse rooms with the chest trapped inside, because those rooms sometimes give me like four soul arches and stuff. And that's really delicious. Yeah. And this guy would give me cash. I like that version. I believe he's a little bit more tanky, but oh, sure, why not? I still like him. He's a good boss. He shouldn't be named like Larry Sideways. This is the one I don't like of the three of the kinds of those. Yeah. Probably the most difficult one. But can be easy if you get them in an easy room. And have good damage, you can one hit them. Come on, boss. Where you at? I'm taking a lot of damage. Because I probably don't even need the health if I don't get a really difficult boss. I'm probably gonna get. Oh, I don't have the coins. Nah, no coins. The sun! Yes. God! Dang it, man. Okay. I'm just gonna bomb through this room. And this room. Yes, I'm speedrunning this. It's a challenge. I like speedrunning challenges because you can't really unlock anything else. Loki! Actually, probably one of the easiest bosses I have gotten. Still take damage on him. I'm surprised that Spike isn't the one that's damaging me. Oh! Another hit. And I said it was the easiest, and I actually mean it. God dang it, man. Why the question mark things? They've always ruined my game. Okay, let's walk into the room and use the sun. Probably my best room to use the sun in. They give me more damage. Because of the red tears. Oh, I actually have red tears now. So I only got tears up. Maybe it also does that. It's cool. Oh. This guy, I have no idea what his name is. Maybe something like the Hollow or something. Or was that another guy? I really suck at names. Oh, dodge. It's gonna be a quick challenge. done. Oh, ghost thing. I hate this guy. The promise is too long. Power up. I believe I already picked up the other item, so I just want more security to win this. And I'm pretty sure I can win this in a pretty fast run. Plus the two that I failed in. Good damage. Just keep your eye on the shadow of the foot. Just keep moving a little bit so you're ready to dodge it if it just comes down without the shadow. Because it sometimes does that, and that's usually what's damage to me, the fight. With this damage, this fight is actually really easy. Take down all the enemies in like a few seconds. Or less than seconds, actually, just in a few hits. Okay, I actually took damage. I'm not gonna go in, I just want to see items. I don't believe I picked up this item. But yeah, done. Cards Against Humanity. Love that game. Okay, well, that's it for this episode. I did a challenge and I died a few times in Waka Waka. Waka Waka, yeah. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope to see you guys in whatever I make next time. Goodbye!